Hamilton Tower 037, ready to go at runway 24.
Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode in the progression to my pilot's license. Well, today's episode is the last episode in this series because I got my license. What a great feeling. I actually got it a couple weeks ago and just haven't made the, you know, final episode here. But today I went up, I made a new GoPro mount that attaches to the rear tie down on the Cherokee. So a unique view you guys are gonna see. But anyways, I kind of wanted to wrap this series up here, but I appreciate everybody following along with me. It's been a blast. I would highly encourage anybody out there who is sitting on the fence to do this, go out there and do it. It's a blast. Anyways, I certainly hope you guys like watching today's last episode as much as I enjoyed taping it and, of course, flying it.
Allentown Tower, Cherokee 32177.
Cherokee 32177, Allentown Tower, wind 280 at 5, make a left closed traffic, runway 24, clear for takeoff.
Making left closed traffic, clear for takeoff, runway 24, Cherokee 177. There we go. Whoa.